right hand and then you take your left hand. Oh, well, hello everybody. This is BellTower, and welcome to my part two of my God of War 2 stream. Hope you all enjoy it. I for sure have been enjoying this game, no doubt. I really liking it. So, quick summary, what happened on the last stream. I defeated that colossal giant dude. And after that, Zeus stripped my powers away, and then I flew on top of a big bird. And I got a pretty cool... Yeah, it got me a pretty cool bow. And, yeah, here I am. I am. Yeah, I'm supposed to go back, aren't I? Yeah. On Athena's Blades again. But I hope everybody's been having a good weekend. Oh, and announcement, by the way. If I get 150 subscribers before the month of June, I will do a stream or two where I will dress up in my Michael Myers costume. And, yeah, I'll be staying in character the whole time during the stream. Yeah, so, Michael will not be talking, of course. So, yeah, you'll definitely see, you know, grunted reactions or head tilts, stuff like that. So, spread the word, you know, let's get my channel growing. And those of you that have already subscribed, I thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And I'll be doing a giveaway soon. And I know I mentioned something about the Walmart gift card a long time ago once I reach 100. I'm sorry, I have not been neglecting that. It's just money's been a little tight lately. Just bear with me on that. I promise I will be doing some kind of giveaway. Please bear with me on that. My magic's already full. I need health, though. That looked like that was shiny. One red orb. There's some health.
I must burn in the fires of Olympus. This is the only way. Kill me.
I will the moment.
The fires of Olympus. This is the only way.
It don't look like I'll be heading back that way. Yeah, I guess I'll just go ahead.
I must burn into the fires of Olympus. This is the only way. Kratos. Kill me.
Alright, bud. Rest in peace. Oh, okay, I had to do that right now anyways.
Freed Prometheus from the torment of the gods. His flesh has tainted the fires of Olympus and embodied it with the power of the Titans. These ashes will give you great strength, Kratos. Take them within you and use this strength to defeat your enemies.
What did I achieve? What did I get? What did I get?
Let the rage of the Titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
You have acquired the rage of the Titans. Big, tough, buff, rough. Rage of the Titans. Press L3 and R3 together to activate. Oh, okay, so that very similar to the... Alright. Finishing attacks are just more satisfying. Oh wow. I just realized. Yeah, hey, I'm sorry if I am verbally blowing y'all's eardrums off. Hello, hello. Hello, hello. Alright, that should be better. Maybe just a tap it. Hello, hello? Hello, testing 1, 2, 3, okay. Sorry, everybody. Looks like my frames are, hanging. Looks like I have some dropped frames. Yeah, I thought I could get... I thought there'd be like a hole or something down there I could grab onto, but never mind. That area looks climbable right there. Oh, this does for sure. Awesomeness. But how do I get to that? How do I get to that one area though? Below, that's got the red orb, their chest of red orbs. How do you get down there? Oh, well, I'll figure it out, or I might not. I'm not going in that area. Yeah, I really don't need that chest. What's this? Rage of the Tide Orbs. Gold Orbs recharge your Rage of the Tide. Good. Good. I didn't like it how in the last game that... Yeah, there was really no way to recharge that. Or you just had to wait for it or just kept killing and killing and killing and killing or something. To the beginning of this level. That's shining. Maybe it's just the lighting from the fire. Shit, don't you? dang it. Yeah, I meant to save over there, but I'm just gonna go ahead and do it right there. So that way I know. This part felt awkward last time. I mean, it's cool. Enjoy the ride. Star Fox mode. Where am I?
Kratos, behold the island of creation. Home. The Sisters of Fate. Here, the path to your true destiny begins. The island is fraught with danger. It was created to prevent all from reaching the three Sisters of Fate. The power of the Sisters will allow you to return to that moment when Zeus betrayed and killed you, Kratos. thus changing your fate and the fate of others.
Thank you. about to say, if he lands and survives, Temple of, like, kiss, like, kisses, she might have pronounced it earlier. I was gonna say, if he landed and survived that, then explain to me why, Long Falls would, kill him. Going over here first, then. I thought I could, for some reason, grapple up there to where her head is. I don't know why. I did not mean to do that. Over there, looks like.
Thank you.
I'll see that in a minute. So, what do I do with the body? Press and hold R1 to attach to a crank. That's where the body comes from, or comes in at. Alright, Precious, I'm gonna put you down here, okay? Oh. Alright, how about down here, Precious? Precious, what do you do? Looks good to me. Stream. Yeah. Frames are getting dropped again. Sorry.
You must find a way across to the island, Kratos. For there lies your path to the Sisters of Fate.
Why do you aid me, Gaia?
Zeus must be stopped, Kratos. The story of revenge has been told before. You know of the mighty Titan, Kronos. So fearful was Kronos of the Oracle's prediction that his own children would rise against him, that he decided to imprison them all in his belly. Rhea stood by and watched as her children were devoured one by one. But when the time came for the last of her children to be eaten, she was unable to bear another such loss and devised a trick to save the baby Zeus. Rhea commanded the eagle to secret us on the way. He was taken to an island far beyond the watchful eyes of Cronus. It was I who cared for him. It was I who kept him safe. I nurtured his desire to free his brothers and sisters from Cronus. But my foolish act of compassion would haunt the Titans forever. For in sparing Zeus, we allowed him to return to us with vengeance in his heart. He betrayed all of the Titans for the sins of just one. The sins of his father, Cronus.
Sorry, I did. Get me some, drink me some sweet tea. Trying to trying to cut down on energy drinks, but yeah, you know how that goes. What? It's half gone. It's my first one today. So much faster that way. Okay, nope. shiny, must destroy it. That was another monster at first, but that was my shadow. For a thumbnail cover. Unless something bear comes along, or already has, I'm not sure. Of course, I don't really... Yeah. I made a new schedule, though I don't do, you know... Normally, I would just do the thumbnails whenever. Of course, I have separate thumbnails, you know, for streaming live, and then once I'm done with the video. Surroundings again real quick. Okay, never mind. Can I start those fences? Nope. This room just shouts trap to me. I knew it. Oh, that's creepy. Yeah, okay, you are not a friendly. Yeah.
The rage of the Titans drive your blades, Kratos.
So I guess the other one ran away. Need some health.
The Steeds of Time. A gift from the great titan Kronos. His unsuccessful attempt to gain the favor of the Sisters of Fate. And change the destiny which the Oracle foretold.
Beating. I need health. Keeper's key. Okay, I've already got magic. Those run Give me those running shoes, like from Banjo-Kazooie. Oh, hold up. Never mind. Well, it was shining, and... no-brainer, it's from that boss.
Ghost of Sparta. Then what they say is true.
Theseus.
Of all the fools who try, you would be the last I would expect to seek an audience with the Sisters of Fate.
And you are the last one I would expect to become a servant of the Fates.
I serve and protect the Sisters of Fate for the glory of Zeus.
The time of Zeus is coming to an end.
You seek the sisters to kill Zeus. You no longer possess the powers of a god, Kratos. I doubt you're capable of killing me, let alone the king of Olympus.
Let me pass, and I will let you live, old man.
I do not think that is your choice to make. Come forward. Let us finally see who is the greatest warrior in all of Greece.
Fight, 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 fight! Grab him. mad! No, I'm kidding. Hang on, let me pause.
HP.
Hitting a couple times and just distance myself.
Ah!
Keeper's key. Boss special. His body disappeared. I already have full health. Kronos offered the Steeds of Time to the sisters in a futile attempt to change his fate. I don't know if I said something else. So they were the same. That's enough of doing those upgrades right now. Or filling up those orbs. I want it to be more satisfying. Thank you.
Destiny has brought us together, warrior. Before my fall in the great war with the gods, I hid away the last remnants of my magic. For the good of the Titans, I, Thanos, now bestow what is left upon you. Use it well.
Press L2 to place lightning orbs. Press L1 to select it. Use it to smite your enemies. Up to 3 can be placed at one time. Do I have enough now? Yes. That's bullcrap, though. I had, like, almost 400, and I just needed 200-something to level up. And then it's just down to zero now. So, like, the extra ones. Oh, well. Athena's Blaze, level 3 new moves. Increased damage. Cyclone of Chaos. See, L1 plus square, Cyclone of Chaos Air, L1 plus square, Spirit of Hercules, triangle 3 times, Valor of Hercules, triangle twice, square. We'll do the bow and arrow next, or Typhoon's Bane. Okay. Let's see, yeah, this move was in the first one, right? Triangle 3 times. this set. Okay, so there's nothing on this side. Wow, I've already been streaming an hour and a half. Nice. I'm not good at popping my back. Take some ibuprofen, just in case. Well, not really just in case, I am getting a headache. But I'm saying just in case, because, yeah, most of the time I'll have like a ibuprofen or two, like just kind of sitting out right here. Because I get headaches easily. I love me some sweet tea. Alright, now we head over here. To match the speed of the icon on the bottom of the screen. Thank you. what is all this about? Alright, I guess I'll mess with it. Okay, so I don't take damage from falls. I guess I'll mess with the red one first. Okay, I guess I just go to where that flying critter goes next. Was it a green one, didn't it? Oh wait, what color is up there? Oh, I know. Oh, yep. So you're going to the blue one next. Or no, there's one over there in the yellow. I guess I'll mess with the blue one. Yeah. The brace is locked in place and cannot yet be released. Some interesting machinery. I don't know if that damaged me or not. Ha! I guess I'll go back. I'm assuming I go back. Okay, not that way.
You must return to the island, Kratos. Your journey to the Sisters of Fate has only just begun.
Yes, ma'am. Man, I love that scenery. What is that back there? It's like some destroyed... some destroyed, demented tower. Did you so much. Hey, I'm playing a 2D game. Death. But again, not much of a drop. Those things are going to be annoying. You know, trying to do combat and everything, and trying to be in combat and everything, and gotta worry about those things blowing up. Oh, heck yeah. Need two more eyeballs to upgrade my health. They did really good with the wall climbing mechanic in this game. Good deal. It is very rewarding to check everywhere. So what's going on in here? thank you. Sure thing. Oh. I just don't want to get overwhelmed. I can't breathe underwater yet, can I? Slow time, hold L1 and press RX. The statue of the fates will radiate when you are in range. The yellow meter shows how much charge you have left.
The relic that you hold, an amulet of the Sisters of Fate, will allow you to move swiftly through time while all around you slows.
Interesting. There you can be.
Hear me, fallen god. None defy what the fates decree. That is how it must be. Only death awaits you at the end of your journey.
My death is what began this journey.
The fates have not deemed victory for you. Your soul will never find peace for what you have become.
I am what the gods have made me!
Hey, tell her to shut up. Crap. Eyeball.
We will never allow you to reach our sacred temple, Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal. You will die here, Kratos!
Those again, huh?
will never allow you to change your fate, Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal. We will never allow you to reach our sacred temple, Kratos. You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
Dang, still taking damage.
You will die here, Kratos!
Got one.
We will never allow you to reach our sacred temple, Kratos.
Those things are annoying. If I just, just knocked the head off and then collected those.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
Should almost be dead.
You cannot change your destiny, mortal.
might still be there. Enough. Alright. Typhoon's Bane. Level 2. Rapid Fire Wind Blast. L2 and tap. Square. Lethal Vortex. L2 plus Strangle. felt this full of super magic. Powerful fireballs. See anywhere to you attention of scooting across there. Did not mean to do that. No, I just don't know where to, I don't want to switch to easy mode. I just don't know where to go. I'll worry about doing the upgrading after I get past this death trap. So I don't hop that way. Why do you keep dropping? Why do you keep dropping frames, OBS? I'm lost. This ladder leads to it. Nice. Okay, assuming I can't get it over there, right? Dropping, jeez. Wait. What if I... What if I kick it? What's the point of that room over there? Okay. Oh man. All right, everybody. Excuse me. All right. I say, yeah, that wraps it up for this stream. That wraps it up for God of War 2, Part 2 of BellTower stream. But yeah, really digging the game. Just one thing that's still in my head at the moment that's really bugging me is, what is the deal with that room with the spitting fire? I don't know. It's just, I don't know. But anyways, yeah, really digging the game, of course. I'm having a lot of fun with it. Really loving it. But But anyways, everybody, yeah, I do appreciate you watching, and I thank you all for the support. Yeah, I saw, you know, I was seeing recently I have over 130 subscribers now, so thank y'all so much from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. That means so much. I appreciate it so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I really mean it. Thank you so much. And like I said, today, okay, what's the date today? Yeah, today is May 21st. If I get 150 subscribers before May ends, pretty much before June hits, then a random stream or two, it might be a God of War stream or Fallout stream, Tekken, or I mean, just whatever game I'm doing, you know, just, I'll be doing a random stream where I'm, you know, dressed up as Michael Myers, staying in character, and, yeah, just, you know, staying in character, not talking, and just doing the head tilts and all that stuff. I just think that'd be kind of a, you know, fun thing to do, like, anticipate trying to get 150 subscribers before, the end of May. But, yes, definitely spread the word on that. And, of course, you know, eventually, you know, more subscribers, I build up, and more watch time hours I get, the more I can, you know, do stuff with my channel, which I really look forward to. And that would definitely benefit y'all also, because I could do stuff, for more of y'all. And I really, really look forward to that. So, anyways, y'all, I'm jetting on out of here. Thank you so much for watching. I'm BellTower, and I will see y'all on the next video. Stay golden, everybody.